Hey, good morning and happy Thursday, March 11th. Here are the highlights from this week. DGEs and multiple district GAT team, please complete the survey that you were sent if you've not already done so. The survey acts as a gentle reminder to let you know where the DGE goals and NAMI process for the upcoming year should be. The Tri-State Membership Challenge is still underway. Don't ask me why, I thought it had ended in February, but Michigan seemed happy, Ohio not so happy, and Indiana just laughed at me for being embarrassed. So I pleaded a senior moment and quickly sent a retraction. Forgoing any additional senior moments, we should see the real end, not just the warm-up end, at the end of March. Call this spare time a chance to get even, redemption, or time to get the let out. So thanks for being such good sports at my faw-paw. NAMI is not an optional program. It's not Merle with a new dress on, as a little inside joke for my Ohio friends. It's a continuation of the GAT process, which encourages team development to accomplish goals and ground up participation. You know, the alternative as a district governor, do it all yourself. Now you know why I wish NAMI was around when I was a district governor. Incoming district governor goals will be the results of Build the Plan. This is what the DGEs should turn in. Right now, the district should be in the process of Build a Vision with completion in March planned. Build a Team should have been completed in February. Many seem to have thought that the NAMI is an optional program this year. It is not. The district governor goals to be reported this year will be the Build the Plan goals. This means that the other steps have to be completed as well just to get up to the Build a Plan phase. Be certain you have a copy of the timeline. It's been sent out several times. You can find a copy at www.thumblions, that's thumblions.NAMI/lowersDGE-timeline, timeline.pdf. If you need help with this, please reach out to your multiple district GAT team or myself. We will do our best to lend a hand. The next bit is for our Ohio friends, but it really pertained to any district governor that has the impression that there is a substitute for the NAMI process. We want to keep you all on the same page here. So some leaders have mentioned to me that the Ohio plan is a substitute for NAMI. It is not. This is not the first time I've heard this. So I think it's a good idea just try to help everyone understand how this can all fit together. First, these address two different concepts. If there are questions regarding this, start by going to www.lionsclub.org/NAMI. Go to the website, check out the process section, run through the videos. There are five of them that are pertinent, one covering the overview and one for each step of the process. NAMI is a framework. It incorporates the entire structure of Lions, including membership, service, and leadership aspects. The Ohio Plan and Just Ask are membership approach plans. Both of them are well seasoned. I've used many different membership approaches over the years for different situations. There's no right or wrong approach. The NAMI process is a framework that can contain either the Ohio plan or the Just Ask or both. The NAMI process is an essential part of the upcoming year. More than ever, districts, the words are lights on. Be a leader. Managers sit back and report a situation and don't do a whole bunch. Leaders see a situation, identify the opportunity, and make the most of it. Lions leaders, we've been handed an opportunity to lead. So make the most of it. Encourage those around us. Be leaders. As many of you understand, Lioness Clubs will cease to exist on June 30th. There will be no reprieves from this. Now is a great time to identify the Lioness Clubs and get them on the trail to Lions. Several districts in the Midwest Lions Alliance have been successful in converting Lioness Clubs to Lions Clubs. If you need help, we have real experience in our group here at accomplishing this conversion. Help is also available from LCI as well. I will be happy to make the connections for you. District and Club Community Impact Grant Program is available to clubs and districts. The eligible club funds are 15% of the donations attributed to the club members or the club itself. Districts qualify by donating a minimum of $10,000 to LCIF within one fiscal year. The eligible district funds are 15% of the donations attributed to the district itself, plus donations from its clubs that do not reach a minimum $5,000, plus any funds that are eligible clubs that transfer to the district. For more information, contact LCIF or myself or your state GAT team. In our office hour session, we fielded the question regarding if the DGEs were supposed to all register at the same time or if they can register individually for the International Convention virtual. You know, we've been in contact with LCI. So far, no answer. If any of the multiple district GAT team have received word on this, please fill me in. Please send the actual notification from LCI. Many of you have commented to me about being zoomed out. Well, I got to tell you, I'm hearing you. Frankly, I'm tired of listen-only mode as well. It makes it hard to get down to the ground level, which is what NAMI is all about. My pledge to keep Zoom to a minimum and still transfer the information that LCI passes me is still my commitment. Hence this video to get the info out and respect your time. Office hours give us a chance to get feedback and have discussion. Office hours, or no commitment Zoom meetings, will be held all of March, except next Monday, March 15th, when LCI snuck in there a 7 p.m. program that they just announced. If this works out in helping our districts with the NAMI process, it will more than likely continue at a reduced schedule. Right now, they're every Monday at 7 p.m. Eastern. Bring questions, comments for feedback. Help your district by tapping the experience of other districts. Inviting others is perfectly fine. No need to be a district officer. Be a lion willing to lead. That's all so far for the week of March 7th. We serve. Cheers.